Yeah, this is running. We can cut the photos out.
Yeah, you cut the photos out.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we're just leaving now to go back to the Waihea War Memorial Hall. And beautiful morning, Waitangi. And that's our fabulous flag pole. Well, it's a ship mast for the... No, not today. That's for you when you're ready. That's another day. So I'll just make a little clip here. Huh? Yeah, give me the bag. You gonna stand in with me?
No. Oh, watch the camera, make sure don't run away.
So today is the 15th of April 2016.
It's a bit dark.
We just finished.
It's a bit dark.
That's right.
Okay.
We just finished doing the karakias for the Waitangi Marae and Locked in History and Time with our special group put our kaupapa down for the whakamininga and the whakaputanga flag, this flag, to celebrate the 28th of October coming up and also the 10th of March 2034.
Oh, you're back.
1834. We've had a good morning and we're just going down to the War Memorial Hall now for breakfast. Thank you, bye.
Yeah.
I can run to the gate fast. I can run fast to the gate. Huh? Oh, shucks, I left it in there. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Chris. Lock it up. What I'm going to do, we're going up with, what's her name? Paulina is going to show us the rocks. Now I'm still recording. The rocks at the...
This is your part of the deal is complete.
Yep.
You hear me? You're completed your part.
That's us for that. I can switch off now. I'll just follow the way around the back. Back to the car park, the side entrance. Secure. Totally gate for us, you see.
I was looking for you. You owe me some money.
Just give me the check also.
So this is the main gate to the whare, the marae. Electronic. And they let us in. So that's all. Thank you very much. We'll see you later.